Madison Beer, 18, cuddles up with a mystery man before getting a tattoo on her leg in LA. She may have just turned 18 back in March. But Madison Beer has already made a choice that will last forever. The singer and actress was spotted getting a leg tattoo in Los Angeles on Wednesday night. She was not alone for the inking trip as she was seen cuddling up with a mystery man on the outing. Before Madison's time on the tattoo chair, she could be seen getting cozy on the couch with her male friend. At one point he even laid his head on her shoulder as she wrapped her arm around him. The mystery guy even sat next to her and held her hand as she got her fresh new ink on what seemed to be her ankle. The pair looked happy as they both grinned from ear to ear while leaving the tattoo shop together. Madison kept her look casual in a long black coat over a white top, ripped boyfriend jeans, and white leather shoes. Her brunette tresses were worn down in the middle part as she accentuated her natural looks with complimentary makeup. Her outing with a mystery man comes just months after a short romance with Brooklyn Beckham. In July, Madison appeared to confirm her relationship with Brooklyn, revealing they hang out almost every day. Admitting they were into each other, she told AOL at the time, "We are definitely crushing on each other. But we're both very busy. He's great, he's a cutie, he's one of my best friends. We hang out almost every day." But the singer, who spent much of the summer with Brooklyn in Los Angeles, confirmed they had decided against embarking on a relationship due to the long distance when the teen moved to New York to study. Speaking to People magazine, Madison confessed, "I can't do long distance." Before that she had dated pop singer Jack Jelinski, but the two had split earlier this year following the leak of a shocking audio of the 21-year-old cussing her out as AF**king**s**t. Madison's stardom has been on the rise since Justin Bieber discovered her on YouTube at the age of 13.